Management of Information Systems. This course is brought to you by Gilad Jain's Mystery School. Learn more at giladjains.com. Introduction. The function of management as a systematic step continues to grow since long time, and it began from POAC, planning, organizing, actuating, and controlling, POAC, planning, organizing, actuating, and controlling, becomes POPT, planning, organizing, actuating, controlling, directing, POPT, planning, organizing, actuating, controlling, directing, becomes POAS, planning, organizing, actuating, controlling, evaluating, POAS, planning, organizing, actuating, controlling, evaluating, becomes POKE, planning, organizing, actuating, controlling, evaluating, innovation. POKE, planning, organizing, actuating, controlling, evaluating, innovation. It provides a systematic, important step forward in order to implement practical management activities. Thus, running the management becomes easy using the systematic step. In addition to management functions, there are also elements of management, which continues to grow as well, namely 5M, man, money, method, material, market. 5M, man, money, method, material, market, becomes 5M plus T, man, money, method, material, market, technology. 5M plus T, man, money, method, material, market, technology, becomes 5M plus T plus I, man, money, method, material, market, technology, information. This information is originally only data that are processed as a material to perform step activities. 5M plus T plus I, man, money, method, material, market, technology, information. This information is originally only data that are processed as a material to perform step activities. Today's complex organizational activities and the changing times and rapid and sophisticated technologies are due to increasingly difficult and expensive resources, an era of competition that demands quality service, the increasing demands and expectations of the community with the support of technology. Moreover, in relation to a system of information that develops extraordinarily and is moving in disruption, it requires a past, present, and future study, in order to make adequate anticipation to avoid the agitation and destruction of the information system and at the same time the destruction of its organization. The latest development of the management function and components of information systems requires integrated effort, due to resource constraints and the need to achieve effectiveness and efficiency significantly. Then, the integration needs to explain the relationship between the management function with the components of information systems so that there is a clear integration. Based on the above, the aims of management functions of information system components as an integration model are: 1. To explain management functions, goals and benefits related to information system components, and 2. To explain integration process of management functions with information system components to get goals and benefits from integrated model. There is a need to clarify the linkage between the management function and the information system components so as to illustrate linkages, as well as the linkages that can be measured in terms of the linkage having loads which can be taken into account either qualitatively or quantitatively. Then, the linkage is an integration that can easily be done both in terms of component and overall. With the three things, clarity, measurable linkages, and easy to implement, there is evidence of the need for integration. If not the two, namely management functions and components, information systems where efforts and goals run individually and as a whole which will not achieve the goal. Thus, the integration between the management function and the components of the information system will help achieve an integrated relationship so that it will achieve the goal more easily. Management in accordance with the classical definition is coordination between various resources through the process of planning, organizing, there is control ability to achieve goals. While the important goal of management is to achieve effectiveness and efficiency, the achievement of this goal is an important characteristic of management. The latest definition according to the recent Times is strategic thinking to gain a competitive advantage. Various experts put forward various management functions which include the following. Is group of manager activities in performing their functions, namely planning, organizing, directing, and controlling. The description of the classic management function is the POAS, planning, organizing, actuating, controlling, and evaluating, function, as shown in the following explanation table 1. Is group of manager activities in performing their functions, namely planning, organizing, directing, and controlling. The description of the classic management function is the POAS, planning, organizing, actuating, controlling, and evaluating, function, as shown in the following explanation table 1. The management functions shown in table 1 is the recurring cycle, meaning that after the evaluation is done, it will be an input for the next planning. When described with the latest view today, which is related to the development of communication and information technology, there is a new function called innovating. Without any innovation, then the company will be left behind and sooner or later will die by itself. Based on this reason, the current POKE management function is described in figure 1 as a cycle. Management functions explanation. POKE cycle. In general, information systems related subsystems include the following. Inputs, which are facts and data that have not been processed. Process, which is related to efforts to transform or transform data into information. Output, which displays the result of changes of data that has been in though and useful form of information. Inputs, which are facts and data that have not been processed. Process, which is related to efforts to transform or transform data into information. Output, which displays the result of changes of data that has been in though and useful form of information. A complete picture about the interrelation of subsystem can be shown in figure 2. Information system. Feedback is a description showing the return or continuous return of information to data back, by a controlled process or not. Thus, a system that is a unity of various subsystems in order to produce information is called information systems. In this case, as the goal is to achieve greater benefits of existing data, it is important to note the existence of components, interconnected to achieve certain goals. Information systems will run when there are components that support, move, and sustain the system. The information system is an intangible concept, tangible is its supporting components, visible, and can be measured. Information system component is important such as hardware, software, and network. After expanded of explanation, so components become as below, table 2. Information system component.